Problem number. We have problem number 12, in which we need to get cot minus 5 over.